Is the tank dead? A question that echoes in the corridors of military think tanks around the globe as they grapple with the changing dynamics of warfare. The conflict in Ukraine has thrown this question into stark relief, painting a vivid picture of the evolving battlefield. High loss rates of tanks on both sides of the conflict underscore the vulnerability of these armored beasts to modern anti-tank systems. Drones and mines are no longer just nuisances. They pose a significant threat to the survival of the tank. The disparity in technology is evident, with older models like the Ukrainian T-64 struggling, while advanced Western tanks like the Leopard 2A6 and Challenger 2 show greater resilience. Yet it's not just about the technology. The tactics of armored warfare are shifting too. Tanks must now contend with threats from the skies and precision munitions that can target their vulnerabilities with lethal efficiency. So, what does the future hold for tanks? It's a story of adaptation and innovation. Expect to see tanks becoming lighter, more mobile, and equipped with advanced protection systems against a broader range of threats. Active protection systems, V-shaped hulls for improved blast protection, and crewless turrets are among the adaptations that will enhance tank survivability. The battlefield is also set to welcome hybrid manned-unmanned teams and fully autonomous tanks. The Russian T-14 Armata's robotic variants point towards a future where human-operated tanks may command units of robot tanks, reducing the risk to human crews and allowing for more complex maneuvers. Despite the challenges, tanks will continue to play a crucial role in ground warfare. Their functions may evolve, with advancements in technology propelling tanks into support roles, utilizing indirect fire weapons and integrated systems to support infantry and counter diverse threats. So is the tank dead? Far from it. The lessons from Ukraine tell us that tanks are set for a transformation rather than obsolescence. Adaptation to new threats, integration of advanced technologies, and redefined combat roles will ensure that tanks remain a vital component of military forces. With a nod to the past, tanks are gearing up for a future that differs significantly from their 20th century heyday. Thanks for watching. Please like this video and share it with your friends, and leave a comment below.